Hey guys, this is the first day of my, excuse me, my video log. So, let's just start on, just how I made this machete. Like, that's not made machete, yes. It is. So I'm going to show you how to make it first, and I'm going to get on to that. So, just an erase ribbon and duct tape. You need this, some eyeglass protective enamel. Anodized bronze there. So, anodized bronze, or if you have anodized bronze, something like this color. Yes, I got it. Be thankful. Red quill paint. Red. And this was to my original class that I was going to do. My Wolverine class. I didn't worry about that, but I guess it was just not so good. He's not straight painted, so. I got my wire out of my way, so. First, you're just going to spray paint it, put the duct tape on. I'm going to take this. And I'm just going to go across. Just go across the part. I'm going to take this, put this. And just make it one spot. And use the last glass. And you go like that. Use these for your Wolverine claws for Halloween. You got the blood. Shing. So. I'm not going to be Wolverine for Halloween, so that's why I'm going to use Jason's machete. Just to honor the movie came out yesterday, so. Not that, so it looks like this. You know, you may be saying, no, it's not just how Jason machete looks. Trust me, I've watched all 12 movies, and what Jason the Machete looks like, it still looks like this, so I'm gonna hide it for me. The way to do it is take all the cap off the cap, and then get this, turn it over. Bad thing is if you're doing this for a crowd, don't use webcam music. Studio or something. Jason's machete. I'm gonna put it up on the drying rack to finish drying. I'm gonna do the finishing touches later. So, I'm gonna put it on the drying rack. Okay, just excuse me for a moment. Just gotta put another thing right there. watching that. Blood. Got the log here. And JJ. Now I got another question from Razback saying about the wind vane. I still have it, he says. That's the way. He says, for what have you made this for? I'm not sure what that means, but I made this for a school project. It's kind of dumb. So, yep, leave your responses down below. Small questions, small detailed questions about how I made this week's project. And, join some more of the letter. That's it. Bye. See ya. I'll see you later.